Christmas is one of the best times of the year for families. Gathering around a tree and opening presents together, we always see everybody getting along and singing carols and just a perfect Christmas. But they never depict the dysfunctional families. Well, here's how that would go, and it's really not funny because I think I know this family.
I go first. Hey, my present's wet. I think the dog peed on it.
Oh, that wasn't the dog. That was your daddy. He just had a little bit too much eggnog last night. You know, I hope he spends as much money on me this Christmas as he does on that damn booze. I could use an aeroplane.
Get off my back.
Oh, get on mine. In fact, get on my back, my front, my side, anything. We ain't had sex since the first Noel.
Maybe if you cleaned up a few feet of this house, we could have sex there.
Well, I had sex with both your brothers, and we liked it.
I don't have any brothers.
You don't? Well, they was somebody's brothers.
You two, stop it. It's Jesus' birthday, for Christ's sake.
Where's your teeth, Grandma?
I don't know.
Good luck finding them in this pig pen.
Hey, cool, I got an erector set.
No, I sent away for an erection set for your daddy. They just sent that by mistake.
I don't know why you get the baby anything. He's only one. All he does is play with the box.
Yeah, don't knock it till you tried it.
I've tried it. Where's my beer?
My turn. What's this?
Oh, I love those. It's fake chattering teeth. Let's see where you wind it. Wait here. This looks like long cut chew. Grandma, are those your teeth?
I get confused.
That explains why I had a Depends in my stocking.
Here, honey, I hid your present in my mouth. Oh, where'd it go? It was a necklace. Oh, well, guess we'll find it in the morning.
Gross! Last year you gave me some long rubbery thing that smelled like vinegar.
When can we put her in a home?
She's in a home. We living in her home. Maybe if you had a better job. Oh, just screw it. Here's your present, you big fat loser. Merry Christmas.
Jitsu, what is this? A knockoff of a high karate?
It don't make no difference what it is. You just gonna try to drink it anyway.
There's no point opening your gift. It's a dress I bought a week ago. I'm sure it's too small by now.
Well, I don't want your dress. I just want a divorce.
Guess what? We're not even married. The guy who performed the ceremony was a drunk I found in an alley. He did it for $5.
Yeah, sucker. What else have you given drunks in an alley $5 to do?
Are you guys fighting?
Boy, I wish I was adopted.
Now shut up, you little babies. When I was your age, there's 14 kids. And we all got to lick a lollipop just one at a time. And then it was back to work at the factory. Merry Christmas.
I give up. Let's just sing, y'all.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere we go.